Action.
I want a BFF. What the?
What?
And action.
So blue.
Oh, someone's ringing, Larry.
Oh.
Sorry about the film, guy. We, technical difficulties.
Hello? Who is this? Me.
Action.
Wait a second, this isn't the video.
I finally got a BFF. Oh, hey, Raptor.
Oh, hey.
What are you? Wait, we already did one.
Yeah, but it's part two. Blue and you are gonna be the host. Now let's get the audience.
Oh, I gotta. Oh, which means bow tie.
Yes. Let's get out the audience. Audience is coming out.
Yeah.
Audience is coming out.
All right, audience.
Okay.
Hey. Hey, doesn't Mom and Dad know you're hosting an entertainment?
Of course they do.
Because I thought they were on vacation. You called them on the phone?
Yes.
Oh, yeah.
This might be a shorter audience because nobody liked the last one. They thought it was boring, right, Iggy?
Yeah, right.
But you didn't think it was boring, right?
Yeah, I didn't think.
Why can't you help me put up the audience? Kamek?
Yeah, wait. That's
Cody,
the...
Cody.
Yeah, well, wait. Wasn't it Cody or the genie?
Cody.
Oh, yeah. One of Bowser Jr.'s friends.
Yeah. Your Chef Pee-Pee.
Oh.
He doesn't get a good view at all.
Wait. Oh, yeah. Chef Pee-Pee from Raise a Baby Dragon.
Junior, which he doesn't deserve to see anything.
Oh, I wanted to see.
Squidward from Raise a Baby Dragon?
Alright, our audience is settled.
Hey! Hey, where's the baby dragon?
The baby dragon doesn't
work anyways.
It's with the...
What an altar!
It's with the force field.
Entertainment.
Hey.
The host is Larry.
Hey, howdy do!
Get back up on your host stage, Larry.
Okay. Me and my new girlfriend, Blue, because I figured out Julie was secretly a robot working for Robot.com and Misty Martino. Anyways, I'm your host, Larry Draga.
My boss is calling. Yes, Mr. Larry? One $3,000.
Well,
alright. Audience, we have to transport frickin' Indoraptor.
Well, if that's what Sanic wants, then that.
Remember to get your steroids.
Oh yeah, I remember. Alright.
That is a few hours later.
What is this Otis doing here? Indoraptor.
I'm going to unplug.
Huh. Alright, Indoraptor. Your days are over. No. Stay in there. I'm gonna need steroids. Alright. Muscles, activate. I would like to help. Iggy?
Oh. Wait, I still can't see.
All right, I'm ready to help. Wow, you're strong.
No, the scooter. No, it's going to pump me. Move the scooter.
All right, I've got this.
Oh, what? What a torp.
Well, I did it. Oh, let's do this. We. I did not order an Indoraptor off the mat. Oh, frick. Start that over. It just got off the frickin' mat!
You gotta make it comfortable.
My hands hurt. Well, it's worth it. Well, it's worth another try. My heart's about to stop and I'm gonna die! Quit being like that. Come on, let's go drink some water. Well, fine by me. Water! Water! Drink some water! Yes. Alright! Water, drink. And now...
Wait. What are you guys even doing? Why do you look all muscly?
Because we're helping. I'm helping Larry.
I'm right here in the audience. Can I join in?
Well, yeah. If it's worth, we'll let you help.
Yippee!
All right. Who's ready to pull? Me!
Alright, let me take some steroids. Ooh. I'm ready.
Whee! No, get back on.
Oh my gosh, gosh, Mom, look how fluffy Scruffy is now. Look.
No, Scruffy. I'm a car.
I know I should be taking care of it, but I'm gonna let Scruffy stay on the piano until tomorrow. I can give some more love to it.
Okay, we did it.
Do we have to start over again? This is lame, Larry. I thought I was gonna be a leader of the Senate Squad, and just until he made us start all the way over. I mean, look at us.
Well, Ludwig, we got muscles.
We can do this all together with strong muscles. All thanks to Larry's steroids. Right, Larry?
Yeah, that's right.
Now come on. Look. If you want the prize, we gotta do it. It's worth.
You're right. As long as Roy isn't joining, because he's an idiot.
Yeah.
Come on.
Okay. Dang it!
Is it...
Move your leg! No! No! Okay.
Move your head back on the... Move your head... Okay.
Woo. Well, we got...
Guys!
I needed an Indoraptor and an Indominus Rex. Oh.
I have a feeling...
You know what? Maybe this is why you shouldn't be able to join him, because he makes you start things over. He never shows us mercy.
But...
I'm just pretending this egg is actually the Indominus Rex egg, and I did actually have a Indominus Rex toy, like two of them, but I don't know where they are, so pretend this is the Indominus Rex egg.
We should... Raptor hasn't even done the entertainment yet.
What? Come on, we must hurry.
And they put an electric fence before it won't get all...
All right.
Let's
do this, gang. No. Okay. All right.
You can keep pulling.
No!
Come on, gang. Let's just sort this thing over.
Too fast yet, because I want to lay right there while you pull right there.
Lay?
Yes, lay.
It's worth.
Yeah.
Maybe you should quit doing these head button tournaments, Ludwig. That explains why. That explains why you're why you bleed so much and you barf in the toilet.
Shut up. Come on, let's just do it.
Okay. Woo! My hands are hurting.
Okay.
No, put them in. There we go. Don't worry, Santa. I got this. Don't worry, Hedgehog. I got this. Get your arms back in. Ugh.
Come on, we got to put the arms back in.
Okay.
We got it.
Did it end up?
of it as well.
Come on. Okay. I think we did it, gang. Well. Wait. Where's the egg?
Oh. Guys, do you know where the egg is?
Ugh.
Where is the egg?
Oh, guys. Oh, I found the egg.
Yeah, because it fell out while you were pulling. You gotta try it again.
Why did you forget that, Larry? I don't know. It just makes me want to throw this.
There we go. Now I can...
I'm so mad right now.
Oh my gosh,
Iggy. All right. Force egg.
Yup.
Okay.
Now, come on.
Now, like, pull right there. I mean, like, not pull. Just, like, pull up.
Pull up.
So yeah. I'm going to put the pillow right there so I can lay on it. And I need the egg.
Well.
Come on.
Let's do it.
I'm going to get this blanket on.
So let's do it.
Let me get the blanket.
Okay.
Egg. There we go.
Don't forget the egg this time. Because my arms are hurting already. I mean, my hands. Whee! Oh, put your egg. No. Oh, no.
It's too late.
I got the egg, Your Highness. All these dumb hedgehogs' fault.
Get the egg.
I want to slaughter them so bad. Well, we don't know what they're doing. We don't know if they're chickeners or not. You know what? Maybe I'm so angry I want to throw this turtle the turtle.
Now I just.
Okay. That calms me down.
Look, it's very tired.
One last pull?
Yeah, because my hands are hurting already. One last pull and then we're done. Gotta see more of the entertainment, huh?
No, I have a feeling these hedgehogs tricked me.
Come on, we've got a pole. No time for arguing. We've got the pole. Wait. Where's the egg? Oh.
No.
Get the egg. Okay. Now, pole.
Okay, it doesn't want to go.
Well, get back in there. Good. And grab the egg. All right. One, two. Get your arm back. Arm back. No. Arm.
Get your arm back. Arm. All right. Here you go.
Dang it.
One more time.
Yes, one more time, before our hands break, before we break a bone in our hands, then we would have to go to the hospital.
You know what? It's my turn to throw something. I'm going to throw, what should I throw?
You should throw something very heavy.
Aha! This...
That's not heavy at
all. No. Ow! Toe! Alright.
You should probably get a noodle and whack her in the head at the end. Of Noodle's tranquilizing head. Plus, where's the egg?
The egg?
Oh no, the egg!
It's over there, Bratton.
It's over there! Here's your egg. We're so staying here to see if it gets slaughtered. Yeah!
Go!
Alright.
Oh wait, Oh, one more thing.
You gotta whip it with the head first.
All right.
Whip it in the head.
All right.
We'll whip it with Noodle in the head.
Got it.
All right, I'll do this. I'll take Noodle just in case.
Well,
what are we all waiting for? Let's pull.
My arm's out.
Put it back in.
Okay, there we go.
There we go.
Wait, stop. We gotta get the egg to more protection. I think Noodle's wasting up the room.
We need Noodle just in case.
Wait. Then why don't you hold Noodle? Or you can put him in the back of the mat, or the front of the mat.
You know what? Let's just hope for the best.
Yeah.
Put Noodle in the front of the mat.
Because if I ever lose one more head button, I am so done.
You should give up.
No, I mean, I'm sarcastic. I'm being sarcastic.
You know what? Let's get the whole arrow.
No.
All right. We did it! We did it, gang.
Woo. Now where's Sonic?
Meet me at the playroom at the audience? P.S. you have to bring the Indoraptor?
Bring the Indoraptor quick before it wakes up again.
Alright, got Noodle!
Alright, now start pulling!
Now, pull.
Oh, what? Pull. Okay.
What?
Whoa!
I did it. Meet me at the living room?
One more time. I took care of it.
Oh, come on.
But you gotta be careful when you whip me with that. It kind of hurts.
Alright.
I'm gone.
Come on.
Alright.
Woo!
You did it!
Look. Get the egg, look! Oh my gosh, it bounced.
Oh no.
It bounced back!
Oh no.
I got it! Throw! Oh!
Oh my gosh, Sonic did prank you, but he will give you your $1 million, right, Sonic?
Yep. Wait, I you mean I didn't get $1 million?
You did.
You're a winner.
Even though I'm not an Indoraptor, the Indoraptor died. I can't believe you didn't remember the Mubby.
The Mubby?
You know, Jurassic World, the Fallen Kingdom.
Oh! The Indoraptor died!
So? The Indoraptor doesn't exist. Look. Let's go, ball.
Action.
All right. Wait. Where did the Indoraptor go?
He was right here. Oh, I didn't mean to put it right there.
Hang on.
Okay, give me a ride. Give me a ride. Give me a ride.
Oh.
Hey, push me.
All right. All right.
Oh yeah. I can scoot back if you want. Oh my gosh.
All right, give me back the iPhone. What the frick was that for?
I don't know.
Okay, now next blooper.
I am your host, Larry Coop. Hey, I was about to finish my sentence.
And action.
Welcome, one and all. Hey, aren't you all
hungry?
Hello, who is this?
I'm Boo Boyle.
Oh. That's not the right phone call.
And action.
Welcome, one and... Oh, dang it.
Ow.
What the frick was that for, Raptor?
And action.
Can I possess the camera?
No.
I'm gonna throw it.
And action.
Welcome. Come on.